stature mingling strength and grace, of meek though godlike mien, the luster of whose countenance outshone the noonday sheen. The hair was white as purest foam or frost of alpine hill. He spake, attention grew more grave, the stillness e'en more still. Music fell, clear as the murmuring flow of mountain streamlet trickling down from heights of virgin snow. Father, it said, since one must die, thy children to redeem, whilst earth, as yet unformed and void, with pulsing life shall teem, and thou, great Michael, foremost fall, that mortal man may be, and chosen Savior yet must send, here am I, send me. I ask, I seek no recompense, save that which then were mine. Mine be the willing sacrifice, the endless glory thine. Sat when sudden rose aloft a towering form, proudly erect as towering peak that looms above the storm, a presence bright and beautiful, with eye of flashing fire, a lip whose haughty curl bespoke a sense of inward ire. Give me to go, he boldly cried, with scarce concealed disdain, and none shall hence from heaven to earth that shall not rise again. My saving plan exception scorns, man's agency unknown. As recompense, I claim the right to sit on yonder throne. Breathless hush resumed, denser grew. All eyes were turned, the general gaze one common magnet drew. A moment there was solemn pause, then like the thunder burst, rolled forth from lips omnipotent the words, I'll send the first. Congregation vast, tumultuous murmurs rose, waves of conflicting sound, as when two meeting seas oppose. 'Twas finished, but the heavens wept, and still their annals tell how God's elect was chosen Christ, or one who fighting fell.